puts the sticker on it.
It's not an XLT, it's a Limited. Unless they did that.